All right, Minnie. Ready to start docking sequence?
Okay. Engaging retro thrusters now. Lunar transfer station Tacoma. Commercial cargo transit facility. Crew evacuated. Station AI offline.
Air supply?
Breathable air on Tacoma for a crew of one should be more than sufficient. Docking now.
Nice. Thanks, Minnie. Minnie, I'm headed in. Talk to you when I'm back. Don't let anybody scan the ship while I'm gone.
Okay.
Okay.
Hello, I am Odin, Lunar Transfer Station Tacoma's Operational Data Interface Network. I have recorded this message to welcome you, guests, aboard. Before I can set up your station profile, you must register your body positional data with Tacoma's AR tracking systems. Please place your hand on the AR figure's palm.
Thank you.
Your body positional data has been registered with Tacoma's AR network. Please sign in to confirm your identity. Thank you. Welcome aboard. While aboard Tacoma Station, please remember that all activity on this facility is monitored by AR recording. All activity records become sole property of the Venturis Corporation. Any questions about privacy or personal privacy should be asked. Certainly sit down.
Just seems like it'd be strange being back on Earth already, after only a year up here.
Really? After all I've had to hear from you about the conditions VT has us working under?
Yeah, but there's that. And then there's this.
I can't believe it.
Yeah, I'll miss it.
I can't blame you. So, whether you're getting renewed or not, did you submit your yearly crew member report?
No.
Yeah, me neither. You know, I think I might go get that done.
Okay, yeah. I probably should too. Oh my god, wait. Is today obsolescence day?
Yeah. Didn't Odin give you a job to do?
No.
A computer playing favorites. Oh, one doesn't ever cease.
Thank you. Nicholas, I know that you... Yeah, I know. Both you and your father would like me home sooner, but... Listen, you have your heart set on Amazon, don't you? Okay. And there's no way we're gonna have enough customer loyalty between your dad and I for a full ride by the time you start school. Not at this rate. So, we're just gonna have to pay some of that tuition out of pocket. Yeah, just one more year. Pretty sure I'll get it.
I'm hoping.
What? No, it's not dangerous. What do you mean dangerous? Radiation shielding is pretty much 100% on a station like this, so there's no... Well... Yeah, well, it might have been manufactured 30 years ago, but they've upgraded.
No, your stories aren't usually things.
We're not going to get cancer or bone disease or... Listen, would it make you feel better to hear it straight from the station doctor?
Wait.
Okay,
you
hold
mean
on.
Me? Or...
Hey, Sarah, can I bother you for a second?
What? Oh, sorry. What is it?
I have my son Nicholas on AR, and he wanted to ask you... What? No, you said you wanted... I didn't...
Teens, huh?
Yeah. Almost done with high school. Almost. Just incidentally, is there anything we should be worried about with another year out here, health-wise? Radiation, bone density?
Oh, no. We spend almost all of our time in Earth gravity, and radiation shielding on a station like this is basically 100%.
Yeah, see? That's what I told him. Okay. Thanks, Sarah. Nothing to worry about.
Okay, Odin. Where were we?
Ladies, you have everything you need?
Yep.
Thanks for offering to help.
No problem. I mean, you know how much I love completely mindless busy work?
Kid, don't start. We don't even know.
know if we're getting renewed yet.
We're getting renewed.
Okay, so if you're so sure, maybe we should just do our jobs then? We'll get renewed again next year.
God, next year. Nah, I'm gonna quit.
Stop.
What? They don't even give me access to the system I'm supposed to be maintaining. I mean, are you kidding me?
Do you really need direct access to Odin?
It's the principle of the thing. I mean, what if they were like, hey, Bert, your job's a mechanical engineer, but, you know, don't touch anything under the hood.
Well, I'd still be pulling a paycheck, for one thing.
Come on, you're a good engineer. You're totally gonna waste up here.
Well, didn't you say Evie was gonna talk to corporate about giving you more access?
Yeah, but it never went anywhere. Hey, oh, that's a good point, actually.
What?
Evie, can you get back to cargo?
On my way.
What are you doing? Yeah. Yeah, this'll work. Matt.
What is it?
Hey, remember when we talked about how I needed access to Odin's direct interface?
Uh-huh.
So how about this? Tell VT if they don't grant access to Odin, they're gonna have to find themselves a new network specialist.
Oh my god. Nat, you're not even renewed yet.
You don't have access to Odin?
No. There's a whole part of the networking module I can't even get into.
People, everything on this station is VT's property. We're subcontractors. They get to decide what exactly we do and don't have access to. It's in all our paperwork. So if you want to quit, then just quit, but don't make me your go-between.
I mean, it is fair. How is she meant to do her job?
Clive.
Then again, rules are rules.
Nat, I'll think about it. But for now, how about you just get the rest of this job done while you still have it?
Aye, aye, Captain.
Nat, you're not even renewed yet.
You don't have access to Odin?
I don't even know if we're getting renewed yet.
We're getting renewed.
Okay, so if you're so sure, kid, don't start.
No, Germ, look, I just... I don't know why, all right? I mean, you know how I've always been. It's never real in my mind. Why would she give a damn about me? Of all the people... Shit. Oh, bollocks. No, I'm just... I'm spilling scotch all over outer space.
Thank you.